Have you ever looked at your product catalog and seen the same typo on more than one product? Or maybe you've just wanted to swap one word for another and just wish that you could find that word and replace it for all of your products at once? Well, you're in luck, because in this video, I'm going to show you how you can quickly find and replace text to make bulk changes to your Shopify catalog. This is super useful to fix typos, to make changes for SEO purposes, or if you have a change in naming conventions or something like that, you can quickly, well, find and replace whatever it is that you want to change. To do this, we're going to use the Plytix Shopify integration. You can find a link to it somewhere here and in the description. It's super easy to use and it's customizable. So you can create custom attributes to store pretty much any kind of data like you see here. Now, when I was looking at my products earlier, I noticed that the product description of my t-shirts and sweatshirts all mention that they're made of cotton, but it doesn't specify that it's organic cotton, which is a pretty big deal for some buyers and definitely a plus for SEO. So let's say that I want to make sure that wherever I mention cotton in my description, it specifies that we're talking about organic cotton. So first, I'm going to use the filters here to narrow down my cotton products. As you can see, this includes the beanies and the tote bags, but I only need to add the word organic to the t-shirts and sweaters. So I'm going to filter that down even further using the and condition and selecting product type contains t-shirts, sweatshirts, and hoodies. Now that I've narrowed them all down, I'm going to select all of the products that fit the criteria I set and click edit. Here, I'll go to the find and replace tab and select the attribute that I want to run this on. So in this case, description. Now under find, I'm going to put the term that I want to find. So in this case, cotton. You can also add phrases if you want. In the replace field, I'm going to put organic cotton. I'm also going to check off this box here so that I don't accidentally change words that are capitalized, since then it would look a bit weird being replaced by a non-capitalized word. Then click replace all. Now, when doing this, we don't need to worry about making a mistake because we can always check our descriptions before publishing these changes on Shopify. And if we're happy with everything, all that we need to do is click process now in the Plytix Shopify channel. Or for a more automated option, you can even set your channel to process changes automatically at a certain time of the day. And so you can see how quick and easy this is what my listing looked like before. And once we refresh it, we can see the changes that were applied. Pretty cool, huh? Anyway, I've left some more resources down in the description, including a guide on how to deal with Shopify limitations with Plytix. So make sure you check that out. And let me know in the comments what other limitations you're struggling with when it comes to managing your products on Shopify and on your other channels. I'll do my best to help find a solution. And if you found this video helpful, let me know by giving it a thumbs up, commenting, subscribing, and sharing it with your other Shopify besties. See you next time.